Okay, I'll stop watching it. Yeah, I don't get that easily scared. Okay, yeah. Anyways, it's bedtime, so I'll just turn it off. Ooh, got some cold here. Good night, hon. Yeah, I did take my pills. All right, night.
This light. Every single light in the house just like. Okay, alright, great, there we go. Yeah, oh, okay, what? Where's the sound? Is that? What is that?
Okay, so the first thing I'm gonna do is I'm going to be taking a cotton ball, and it's a really small one, and I'm just gonna be separating it a little bit. Just gonna take a tiny bit, and I'm going to roll it back into a ball like this, because I'm trying to make the tip of my nose to be a bit more like pointier than it is. And instead of using spear gum, since this is my nose, I'm actually just gonna take my normal lash glue and apply it onto the tip of my nose, just because it's going to be easier to take off later. Okay, so now I'm going to take a little bit of tissue, and I'm just going to take a small amount, this small. So just applying a little bit of liquid latex onto the nose, just to act as adhesive, and then applying the tissue over it, and then we're going to apply liquid latex over this. Also use your fingers. I like using my fingers with liquid latex. Just find that sometimes it works better than a brush. So we're gonna let this dry, and we're gonna go on our eyebrows. For our eyebrows, I'm going to explain first what I'm gonna do, and then I'm gonna show you. I'm going to be taking my Kryolan eyebrow plastic. You will need a clean spatula, and you're going to be applying this first with your spatula, and you're going to be blending it out so it's uneven. And then after that, I'm going to be applying some cotton on over that. And then I'm going to be applying liquid latex and tissue, and then again liquid latex over that, so that we're going to make this area a little bit more protruding and popping out, just so that we get more depth around the eye area. When you're doing this, you want to block out your eyebrows, and then when we're doing the cotton, you want to make it go in a V, because if you notice the character in Sinister, he has like arched, like this whole very arched area. So we're just going to be applying it in this way, like that, all the way from the beginning of your eyebrow to the arch. So it's gonna go like that, right? Drying, and when it dries, I'm going to be taking just some normal setting powder, and then setting the liquid latex parts, which I did. And then when we're done with that, I'm taking some plastic wrap, and I'm going to measure it so that it covers my mouth. And then the edges part, I'm going to be gluing to my face. I'm gonna first try with my eyebrow glue, and if it works with that, I'm gonna settle with that. If it doesn't work, then I'm going to take my spear gum and glue it. And then over that, I'm going to be applying tissue and a layer of liquid latex, and again, another layer of tissue. So we're gonna try to keep it as even as possible. If you guys have some maybe additional questions concerning this step, leave it in the comment section below. Don't forget to check out smashingbeauty.com or my Instagram account, and see all the products which I used for this tutorial. So let's get down to the part where I don't speak the mark.